two.
Yeah, three. You don't do the B.
Yeah,
you,
no.
You know.
One, two, three, four.
How do you suffer, feel pain, feel sorrow for anything? All those bodies in your wake. I see you hanging by your noose, deliver divine excuse, drowning sirens in your wake. It's a sonnet, there's no way to put a ribbon on it. True believing, you will never find the strength in grieving. The burden of proof lies on you. Fuck this, I'm done arguing. Our fate is not bound to your core foretelling. And the doctrine that you serve does not serve in this discussion. Relevant nonsense disqualifies you. It's a sonnet, there's no way to put a ribbon on it. Why you leaving? The rest of us will be here grieving, cradling our reason. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Sing the words in line and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. March willingly in the rain. Empires, rising seas, your willful gods, dimming lake of fire, and your certainty dismisses solution. The result of our behavior is the reason that you run. It's a sonnet, but there's no way to put a ribbon on it. While you're leaving, the rest of us will be here grieving. Cradling of reason, hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Follow the party line and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. March willfully into war. Not imperial fiction. And that book you love and never read shouldn't leap into debate, especially when your fate absolves you of empathy. Accountability. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Sing the words in time and pray. Shame, fight for a home in the name, in the name, in the name, hey, in the name.
Joey, I don't know how the fuck you just did that.
That was so good. Yeah.
Jordan with the